Hi everyone. This morning I've just received my Lemoncraft order. I know some of you have already pre-ordered some of the items, so I'm just doing this quick video to show you all the items that are in. So some of this stock is already sold, but there is obviously still some available. So if I just show you some of the items. So here we've got the House of Roses Extra. So I don't know if you can see the papers there. Make the most beautiful vintage style cards. These are some of the toppers that go with it, the topper sheets. Now these are 12 by 12, so you've got lots of elements to cut out there, and on the back you've got like the wood grain effect. There's another topper here, the topper sheet, with tags and things, and again on the back there's some pattern paper. And then there's this one, which has got more like frames and the wreaths and the leaves that you can cut out, and then that lovely background paper there. Now I've got the butterfly sheets, which will actually work with the House of Roses Extra and with the Love of My Life papers, which are beautiful papers that can be used for weddings, anniversaries, whatever. So I'll just show you there. Then we've got this 12 by 12 sheet, which has got the butterflies on, and there's some background there. And this lovely one, which you can use these, cut these out and use these as the focal points on your cards and projects. And again, another background. And then we've got the buttons, or badges as they call them, to go with them, if I just show you there closely. And those would look lovely actually if you did a lovely big flower, and you can have one of those as the centres of your flower. Next one is Next to Me, which is the new one of the new papers. So you can see those there. These are all 12 by 12. Another 12 by 12 topper sheet with the butterflies on. And obviously you've also got this lace work that can be cut out and used. And that's the back there. You've got this topper sheet here, again with some tags on and background. Then I've got this in 6x6 as well. So some of these I know have sold, but there are still some available. And these are the badges to go with it. Okay. And then this gorgeous My Sweet Provence, the new papers in lilacs. And this is, I know, is a very popular one. So that's it there. These are the badges to go with it. But like I say, some of these have sold, so I'll let you know what's available. The topper sheets here that go with it, so you've got the tags, things like that, and on the back, that gorgeous paper as well. You've got another topper sheet here with the bicycles, the lamppost. These can be made into like pockets, if you can see there, that you've got like a liner that you can fold down to make little pockets on your cards. That's the reverse of that one. And then we've got same papers but in A4. If I just quickly show you there, there's leaves there that you can cut out to add to your cards, those as well. Lots of beautiful papers there. Got some sentiments there, which I know you're reading upside down. So papers there, and then finally the butterflies that will match with it. So those are the items that are in. I will put another post on later saying what's actually available with the exact prices.